couldn't control. Surrey keeps it in, and now we're going to have Allen and Ryan throwing rapid fire right. Allen lands on top. It's Devin Hansen, who may very well be the best fighter on the Saskatoon Blades. Now Calder is into it with Devin Lankow right in front of both benches. Lankow
gets some guys out there.
Calder, who's a pretty feisty fighter himself, lands a couple of rights, but Lankow, the bigger one of the two,